we're gonna do this song that, well, I heard it first when he first recorded this. I hadn't heard it before, but on his first record, and we were in London, and this one's called 6 Days on the Road.